Every day, we breathe in the air around us. The air is made up of different gases, including nitrogen and oxygen. But due to the presence of air pollutants, the very air we breathe could pose a danger to our health. Air pollution comes from a variety of sources, often man-made, including vehicle emissions, industrial sources, such as factories and plants, and area sources such as waste burning and dust from construction activities. Natural sources like volcanic eruptions or forest fires can also contribute to air pollution. Focusing on reducing man-made sources, however, is crucial for improving air quality. According to the World Health Organization, 9 out of 10 people breathe in polluted air. Every year, more than 8 million people worldwide die from air pollution. It can shorten human life by about 20 months. The elderly and children are the most vulnerable to the effects of air pollution. It can worsen respiratory illnesses like lung cancer, COPD, asthma, and respiratory infections, as well as heart disease and type 2 diabetes. Additionally, poor air quality can lead to developmental delays in children and low birth weight in infants. As air pollution rises, more people fall ill, miss work, and incur medical expenses. Air pollutants are chemicals that can harm human health and the environment. These include particulate matter, or PM, nitrogen dioxide, ozone, black carbon, sulfur dioxide, carbon monoxide, and methane. PM2.5, particles that are 2.5 microns or less in diameter, can penetrate our lungs and cause negative health effects due to their tiny size, which is 20 times smaller than a strand of hair. Several factors can also influence air pollution levels in a particular area. These include proximity to emission sources, weather conditions, chemical reactions in the air, and human activities. With the help of air quality monitors, we can measure air quality in different locations. Monitoring data along with information on emission sources guides decision makers in addressing poor air quality. In addition, the Air Quality Index, or AQI, from air quality monitoring helps inform people and guide their actions based on guidelines provided by environmental agencies. This information is vital to protect our health from the dangers of air pollution. There's no one-size-fits-all solution for addressing air pollution. With the collaboration of experts like Clean Air Asia, governments, and citizens, we can achieve a cleaner air for all.